Hello, I am tripodless. I'm a human tripod. I'm here at the world-famous self-parking deck, or self-terminal parking deck, daily, $3 an hour, of what was once the world's busiest airport, Hartsfield-Jackson, Atlanta International. Jumping out of the car in order to grab the Koreans and their cargo in a 7478 cargo variant, or freight variant. Wow, thing is loud. Sorry for the shake. He's trying to correct myself so as not to provide for an unpleasant viewing experience. Tippy toes. Touch. I'll get the tripod now.
Just too heavy when 110 at 10 on average. Grits! Right now,
grits! Oh, you're lucky! Oh, my God, yeah. Takeoff power immediately. I see a wardrobe malfunction, but we won't sound the alarm. It's okay. You're already a filthy beast. Roaring, roaring out of town. Sorry, I kicked my tripod. Sometimes I make mistakes. Challenge continuing to roar its way down runway 9 left. It's a longer roll than it was last time I saw this challenge. A much longer roll. Much longer. Wow, still planted firmly on the ground. Now the rotation just shy of the wall of doom. Wing flex in effect. Challenge has successfully departed this field.
8036 heavy when 100 at 9 on that picket runway 9 left.
Picket! Is it pick your nose? Oh my God!
5006 on ETA acknowledge crossing with turbulent heavy board. Yeah, heavy board 777 departing runway 9 left.
Out a mighty roar. Proud to be the Bizarro KAL. Haven't seen the 777 out of them in a good month or so. It's always good to have a dose of 777 in your day. You don't always have to have a dreamliner. Things are always dreamy, you know. Let's see who rolls longer, Challenger, Korean Airlines. That Challenger rolls longer. Okay, well, now you're en route. It's not the greatest sky team. It's not a heavy. It's just a plain old 737-800, and it's landing on runway 10, which makes it even less appealing. But we must honor sky team in the same way sky team honors us. Takes care of us every day. Probably wouldn't have even woken up this morning if it weren't for Sky Team. That's how they save every day. We honor you. Bye. Oh, hang on. Look at this. Another Sky Team coming in on runway 10. This one has a wardrobe malfunction. Wardrobe malfunction. We're going to swing you very cautiously over here to see the Sky Team without wardrobe malfunction. Now, this is unheard of. Double the Sky Team, double the pleasure, double the fun. And just one wardrobe malfunction. Kind of like it, though. Kind of like the white gray dome. Flock o' geese. Okay, that looked like, it looks like they are north. That is an extreme hazard. Damn. We're gonna have to watch this. I'm assuming these are geese. Actually, these could be egrets. Egrets like to travel in large flocks like this. Somebody's about to come across this.
Oh.
Got him spotted.
4776 here, cross line, left side, side contact.
Bird reported. Bird 5. Sweet killers, rather. Oh, wow, here we come. Damn. Okay, so now they're behind them.
Clear take off, 9 left, full length, Steve, 667.
We're on a picket.
Delta
89,
make a left turn and hold for 9 left. 753.
764. Damn, listen to Eagle whine. Settling the wind down. Salt Lake City originating 767-400 will fly parallel to 667 heavy. A standard EVA cargo freighter variant of the 777. She has been cleared for takeoff. Or has she? Yes. You've been cleared, right? Go on, EVA. Taking it back to Taiwan today. It's going to be their theme song. All of our cargo flights are rolling long today. Eva needs to hurry it up. There! That's all we needed. Just a little back pressure on the yoke, and we're ready to fly.
In a sad twist of fate, on this here 6th of February, More to Love is draped in mixed wintry precipitation, lack of focus, and is arriving on runway 8 left. We were betting on a niner right arrival. Why it wants to stay out of focus, I don't know. It offers More to Love. We're going to attack soon. Oh, yeah. Oh, here comes that wintry mix again, currently raining and snowing at the same time. Very likely, very, very likely. You won't be able to make it out with More to Love here in our box, but rest assured it is occurring, and this is one strike. Okay, strike one is More to Love. Looks real sharp. And into my canopy.
Look this way, you can see our wind
freedom. Just look up against this.
Look it, do you see it? It's a mix of rain and snow. Holy fire all over my head.
A mix passing the wayward traffic. It's going to set the timeout while they deal with the maintenance issue. Apex is here. 764 is decided to control. Along with my Gatorade and the GoPro. There's a bunch of other spotters over here in my corner. I don't know who these people are, so I don't want to spook them. Hello, fellow spotters. I don't know if I know you, but I hope to one day go to another hometown's hometown airline, United. 2008 heavy in from Frankfurt, serving cargo purposes on this cold, cold Saturday afternoon. It's certainly thrilling everyone here on the south parking deck.
308, runway 9 right, good land. Good land, I'd like to find
out. Wow, that's a good look. I haven't gotten a good look at this yet. United. Now that they've gotten the new livery, they are purely United. There's a 767-400 right there. Reginald wants to race. United kicks the shit out of it. Precipitation continues to fall harder and harder. We need some de-icers out here. Oh, the Reginald won! Oh my f***ing god! Sky Team Honor Brigade is off to investigate this weird precipitation type. We have a Lynn splatter or snow splatter. I don't know what you want to call it.
Sky team, sky team, off to the rescue. Snowy skies or sleety skies, they don't care today. Cause they're sky team, they're sky team, here to save the rescue. Oh sky team, oh sky team, come to me tonight.
Well, holy shit, I see somebody up at the hill. Look at that, two people or three people. I bet you that's Brent and company. It was entirely too muddy for me to make that trip, but it's nice to see people are taking advantage of the hill. Hopefully they're using my tarp and enjoying all the other decor that I put up there just for them. And there comes our cargo Lux now. Our Luxembourgian hero is a shiny 747-400 freight variant. I'm hoping for a long roll, but given its relatively close destination, we get the short roll. It's alright, it's up and at them. We need your cargo Lux belly, just that little cube thing. That'll be perfect. Oh, it does have one. What the hell's wrong with me? Making suggestions for things that already exist. I am sorry. Into the sun! Wow! I felt the shadow. Alright, so we have confirmation. Brent is on the hill. Who's up there with you?
Tanner and Emiliano Padilla. High trip report.
Oh! Well, tell them all they're being featured live on my YouTube channel as we speak. Do you like the pictures I hung up there and the tarp and whatnot?
Yeah, I saw that. It's so cool.
432-20 heavy, on at a slum, and 27 left for takeoff.
The transporter 32-20 on at a slum, 27 right, clear for takeoff.
27
left. 27 left, clear for takeoff.
Yes, you're getting the royal treatment, the ability to take off from the outboard. Isn't that majestic? 737 will cross paths. This is always a quick rotator back to Fort Worth Alliance.
Stuff happens. Nice. That's why I say, hey man, nice shot. What a good shot, man.
Hey man, nice. Sorry, I'm just kidding. I don't want to ruin the clip with, what the hell was the name of that band that sang that? Oh god. And more 767 news. We have a 767. Damn it. We have a 767-200 on behalf of Apex 3108, our daily out of Ontario. Ontario originating this Apex, unlike the one we saw yesterday, is wearing the classic retro livery.
Whoa!
That's even hit? Now it did. That was wild. Good look for a retro. A real good look. DHL 777 operating on behalf of German cargo. It has the 007 livery. Attempted to sing a song, a 007 song. Goldfinger, he's the man with the Midas touch, a spider's touch. There, now you can see the 007 pretty clearly in the back wittery. Well, that's something I've never seen before. It came and went real fast.
283 heavy. On a two picket.
Picket? How was it pick your nose? Welcome to Takeoff Spray Central here, ladies and gentlemen. The day before Valentine's Day, which reminds me, I need to get a Valentine for my wife, lest I get in trouble. Don't worry about that. Just remind me before I leave. That is massive takeoff spread on this rainy Saturday. I don't have any other rhyming words, so that's going to be it for you rhyming fans. Or poetry fans, or poet laureates. Anchorage is a long way away. We don't expect to see any rotation here, but it might surprise us. You just made a wrong turn, buddy.
So, 8-9-3, a problem. Come again, please.
You need to start 8-right. So you need to make a left turn, and 8-right is behind you.
Oh,
November 719, Juliet Bravo. That's 8-left. And you can't depart 8-left. I have traffic on final strung out from here to Memphis. You need to turn left and line up and wait on 8-right. Runway 8-right is behind you.
Turn left, lining up and waiting on 8-right, 9 Juliet Bravo.
Brickyard 49.
Got enough space. Look at that leer.
Ground 49.
Well, that was
interesting. Interesting climate. Bravo. Do you have Ronnie as your first six in the SMS?
Affirmative. We have Ronnie as first six. 9 Juliet Bravo.
Wow, this guy's needing a lot of help.
All right, November 719, Juliet Bravo, RNAV Ronnie, runway 8-right, cleared for takeoff.
RNAV 8-right, cleared for takeoff, 9 Juliet Bravo.
And 9 Juliet Bravo is bound for Wichita, or Niagara Falls. I want to say Wichita Falls, but it's Niagara Falls. This comes as a sobering moment. Learjet will no longer produce airplanes. Well, they haven't been producing airplanes for a while. It's been Bombardier, but you know what I mean. Oh my God, there it is! KLM 623 Heavy bearing down on us with an A330-300. Oh, fantastic. It's vented on this cold, cold top side of the north side. You were cleared already, KLM. You don't have to get it. No, it's not your fault. It's been a very long flight. Transatlantic. KLM 63F is about to be wheels down here. Wheels down. Down on the ground. And there it is! Oh my God, I missed it! Delta 83 Heavy, I was jibber-jabbering, and you were coming out of the clouds a lot sooner than I had anticipated. Are we going to pop out again? Ooh, love that. Fantastic. Flagship and Vape get along quite well. Oh, man. Cold on my ears. I need to go get my stocking cap, but that's nobody's business but my own. Sharp. Oh, God. Love. She's got the look.
She's got the look. She's got love. Putting the world in front of her.
Sorry, I'm ruining a perfectly good clip with nonsensical song making. Fanciful. What a wonderful flagship. Somebody's at the hill. I wonder who that is. I'm about to go to the hill. Well, as long as we're spotting other spotters, why don't we take a look around to see who else is on the south terminal parking deck. We have to our west a pair of gentlemen over there. What if I know them? I don't want them to think that I'm staring at them. I don't know them. I hope to one day know them. I'm sure they'll be my friends one day. We're here to the east. Another hopeful future friend for the backwards baseball cap. Let's add one more spotter to the count. This is Thom! Look, Thom is now amongst the spotters on the South Terminal parking deck. And here comes Challenge, challenging us to find a front-lit perspective from which to see him or her. Well, we have. We came up to the hill where I thought there was a stranger lurking, but it turns out I was wrong. Unless that stranger left. It's okay. I can't always determine what I'm looking at when I'm looking through my LCD screen. Or box, as I more commonly call it. Challenge, that's what's on that tail? That's not the blue swoop that we're accustomed to. This is a different aircraft, Thom. I haven't seen this in... What is that little logo on your tail? That's not the swoosh, and that's a different font on the challenge accepted. Did we get a repaint? It even says it here. Wow, challenge group. Neat. Good for you. Roar. Delta 1186 Heavy is a 767-400 bound for Honolulu. Weird. Honolulu has been serviced by 764s for at least the last 2 months. It was formerly operated by Delta 687 Heavy, I think. I can't remember specifically. That was the flight that I flew way back in 2015 or 2016. Damn, still getting up pretty quick, even though it's going all the way to Honolulu, at least a 10-hour flight, maybe 12. Oh, I tripped over my tripod, sorry! What is happening here? Is A350 going around?
It says he's still 3,100 feet up.
Well, he is, yeah, he's going around, that's for sure. Oh, focus on the A350, A350 Delta 83 Heavy out of Paris Charles de Gaulle is executing a very early go-around. I wonder what that is about. And could we possibly see it land on our side? I'm going to change frequencies. Oh, yeah, he's already on the go.
Oh, he's turning right.
Yep.
Pick it!
Is it pick your nose? Indeed. Let's see how long it rolls. Reginald wants to get in. Who is she talking to? Damn, nice little race there. Korean Airlines eventually pulls out in front, as we knew it would. Rolling. Great. Perfect. Longer than the Hawaiian-bound 764. Let's not chop its face off here. Good look. Still wearing the Continental Inheritance. But it's a 78710. I'm afraid the bluster is going to make it hard for me to hear. Maybe I should speak louder. Oh, splendid. Oh, yeah, smoky touch. Don't worry about the power lines. They are critical to the power grid. I like new livery better, especially on the heavies. Thom and I have quite a surprise for you. You're staring at it. Turkish 6553 or 6653 or something like that is on short final. We have not seen the Turks in God knows how long. We don't know if this is cargo or passenger. It's out of Istanbul. Leave. It's passenger, but we'll see. Stay tuned and find out next. Cross right here. We're going to drift into the power lines. Please try not to. Too hard on both of those. Oh man, perfect landing. I wonder if we have authentic Turks on board or Turkish cargo. That's the grand question. I think it's passenger. That's full of Turks. Actual Turks. It's awesome. This wrench just went around. I was packing up to go. What the hell just happened? Can you believe that? Oh! Oh, it is a go around.
8144.
It's a go-around.
Roger. I'm maintaining the 4,000. Miles on my heading. 4,000, my wing heading is number 5144.
Dude, that go-around must have been, like, when they were in ground effect. I can't believe that, and of course I disregarded it. This production is brought to you by iTrip Report. This is an unsolicited endorsement. I don't know who that person is, but they were kind enough to leave their calling card. You know, there are some times that you arrive at the airport and just want to ram your head right into a concrete wall. This is one of those occasions. Apparently, I have driven up after being stuck behind Sunday drivers to a National 747. Oh my God, it looks like it's in a different paint scheme too. Hey, we can get a good look at this DHL crew. I'm gonna wave to them and see if they can see me. Hope they're waving back. We love you. Honk your horn. Honk your horn. I'm doing the honk your horn thing. They won't understand that. This is actually German cargo. It's Aerologic, as you can see there. But it's also DHL. No 007 on this one. But it is very backlit. And this is something that tears our hearts out, especially in the aftermath of missing the National. Yes, somebody heavy is coming in on runway 9 right, I just heard, and there is a gust of 16 knots or something to that effect. We'll address that as soon as we address this. We need to get our asses up to the hill, but we also don't need to miss anything. Damn it, I'm sorry for that shaky. I'm rattled after having missed National.
Endeavor 3925,
subject first 125.65, have a good night. Roll in, keep the doggies rolling. Oh yeah, algaes. It'll emerge, right about here. That must be UTI or ABIX. Spermy wagon. Yeah. Nice, man. It must be bumpy up there. It must be really bumpy. A go around would be.
3793 Atlanta Tower. Perfect. 1308 6. Gust 16. We're 9 right clear to land. Cross for trench flying a heavy 767 short final. Report a gain of 15 knots at 500 feet.
Oh, I see. Gain of 16 knots, 500 feet. That's probably what that was.
Okay, sign up a wave for
nice,
runway.
Nice. Nice. It's a bumpy landing. I don't know where this is coming in from, but it's a wide body, and so it's valuable. Look at that.
1351, contact departure. 1351.
I need to set my tripod upright. Sorry, you guys.
Picket!
As in pick your nose! Sorry, Tom. It's one of my new recurring jokes. Aren't have to pick it. As in pick your nose. Oh, somebody just turned their autopilot off. Isn't that what that song is? Yes, it is. Cargo. We missed National. Did you see National earlier? Yeah, no! Of course, it went inboard too, and I missed it. This is how I'm hoping to make up for missing the National. Skylease Cargo. another oddity here at Hartsfield-Jackson at Atlanta International on this blustery Sunday, the 21st of February. This guy at least is experiencing it firsthand. Nice.
1280, contact departure.
1280, switching it in.
I think I've seen this one, or if I have, I've forgotten it. Oh, sweet. It's kind of like a cargo lux box on the back of it.
On our group 9 left, Mike 2.
Oops, I was middle.
On our group
9
left, Mike 2, 6, 6, 6, 6, 6,
6, 6, 6,
6, 6, 6, 6, 6, 6, 6, 6,
Oh, well, that answers that question. Good news. Speedbird 227 Heavy. Right, right.
All right, thank you. 4872.
Scout
4872
Heavy, yes, sir.
Partner, they have somebody on base, so they want us to call here. Robinson, is that okay with you?
Yeah, that's fine with me.
Thanks,
sir. Very, very brilliant. This shooting location is so fantastic. And into the ILS, we presume.
Yeah, he landed pretty short.
Yep. Sent by Justin Trudeau himself. This Air Canada is sporting the winter green livery, the old livery. It seems to be dealing with the wind like a champ. Either livery is perfect. Textbook touchdown. Star Alliance. The longest streamliner there is. Returning to Frankfurt with cargo of unknown origin. Or no cargo at all, we don't know. We're going to ram it into the wall again, regardless. Because we are positioned well forward of the wall of doom avoidance sector infinity. Oh, looks like it's trying to get up. Get up, get on up, get on up, get on up, get down. Nice, I guess it's light. Hey, there's a lot of cockpit crew members there. I'm counting 3. Oh, my phone is in the car, so I can't tell you what flight number this is, but we bid all of you, a brilliant tomorrow and a lovely rest of the evening. Well, it is getting crazy up in here. Look at this. Hometown Airline A330-300 with logo light proudly displayed. Flagship A350-900XWB going non-full length. Magma is still hanging out over there. Wow, look at you guys. Man, things really picked up here. Really picked up. There should be a Virgin coming too. But will it be too dark? Stay tuned and find out next. Where's the A350 going? We don't know. A330's making way too much noise. Jesus, another A330? Wow, the push is on. Hello, God, y'all are crammed full too. Jump seat. Uh-oh, they're all eager to watch Magma, Senator Magma. Roll back to Frankfurt. Some light to play with here, which is a good thing, because you don't want to miss rush hour like this. Haven't seen Senator Magma in quite some time. like he or she is in good health. Rotate. There we go. I know it's dark and it's hard to see, but trust me when I say the Canadians have dropped off the egg yolk, Canadian bacon, and the lots they were delivering, and are now headed to I don't know where. Could be Toronto, or it could be somewhere different entirely, but either way, we give them kudos for the logo light. Let's hope it stays still for a moment. Oh yeah, he's gonna go. No staying still for the Canadians. They have got more to deliver. Unless it's gonna just mosey on up to Mike up here and then stay still. Now it doesn't look like it. Looks like he's gonna do takeoff roll. Let's do it. Focus, please. Well, certainly has been an interesting day here at Hartsfield-Jackson Glen International. Look at all the cabin lights on. Cargo is afraid of the dark. And we are afraid of focus here. Damn, come on. There. I should be playing Canadian National Anthem, but I'm not. Why do you do that? Why can't you just focus on one thing like that?
Scenery.